before I share or more having meeting about the plans from Ghana and also for abroad. And I am a brother, CEO of State House, open my little speech and we'll have a conversation together. So, and then I'm all here meeting. How did it go?
Oh, meetings actually, it's not yet, right?
Okay.
We met with the community and as you share. And so far it's gone really well. I'm very encouraged. So there's a lot that we've been doing, but there's also a lot that we can do. That is very encouraging.
If you want to speak, what was it about?
Oh, in the meeting there was just to meet the regional organizers in Ghana and also in the details in the business.
Okay. Can you talk about your
State Housing Company, a company that was set up to provide houses for Ghana immigrants.
Okay.
And you know, we are Ghana immigrants. State House, especially for people who want to Ghana, how state housing can benefit you is if the person will sit down. Let me talk for that one, that's all paper, and I will have all between Siam and you contact us. And we are also actively reaching out to Ghana for more NTRC, it's me, Siam. So that those entire cities, my thoughts are say, oh God, and now time I'm here, so we still need to be on good to be so. So I know also, so if you are going to be able to do this. But if you only say State House and Age, you avoid all those inconveniences. It's especially Ghana for Monte Ghana. And there's also Bia, so Monte Ghana, Bia, so Bia, 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 Ghana. It's, you know, State House and Age, especially for Ghana for Monte Ghana. State of the art website, www.statehousing.gov.gh. It's a state, the STAT, housing.gov.gh. All our information, including forms, combined forms, and floor plans with Yahoo.
Okay, and do you have offices?
Yes, your offices in Accra and the other regional capitals. Accra is right opposite our Wodomin Cemetery, next to Hamid Roma Circle Interchange. We have Masons of South Central. So it's all over the country in all the regions.
Okay. So for the youth, someone wants to be like, what are you telling
him? I'll say it's a hard work, hard work and patience. So just keep on pushing it. I mean, if you fail, keep on trying. Because that is the only way that you can reach it.
Okay. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you so much.